and not deserve to have my words shut down, to be treated less than human and to belong to a man. I refuse to obey society's expectations of a woman. Society expects me to be quiet and shy. I'm told to keep my opinions to myself because they simply don't matter. I'm expected to go through life aspiring to marriage, being a wife, but I refuse to belong to anyone because society deems it my responsibility to be someone's property. And I refuse to be treated less human because of my gender. I refuse to follow false social standards set for young women. And I am not defined by my stereotypes, I'm defined by who I am. I am strong, I'm confident, I'm a woman, I'm a feminist.
As a woman of color, discrimination is not an alien concept. To be pushed aside and treated as nothing but an object. Somebody tell me when it became okay for the color of my pigmentation to determine my worth in a nation. When did it become okay for the color of my skin to be something that is sexualized and not civilized? Somebody tell me why, in the 21st century, the words white man means power, but the words black and woman either together or apart means oppression, aggression, a reason for depression. That is not okay, and that's why I am a feminist.
But don't forget that if a woman wants to be safe, she shouldn't drink and should stay indoors. That the bodies are partaken by any man who shows me an ounce of decency. Men we have loved and trusted and made us understand that our bodies are not our own. But boys will be boys, right?
No.
Just as a woman's gender should not determine her worth, a man should not excuse his actions. We'll not change the way we dress because it's more convenient for your lack of self-control. We should not have to stay at home to guarantee our safety or carry our keys between our knuckles when we walk alone. You expect us to be obedient, to learn to love the cage, and you expect us to be dogs that you can command to come, sit, and stay. Well, even a bitch has teeth.
Watch us use them.